Da bin ich wieder zurück bei Episodes von Liberty City. Wir haben The Ballad of Gay Tony erfolgreich abgeschlossen, indem wir Bulgarin getötet haben. Und ich habe versprochen, ich werde das hier auch noch spielen. Und da habe ich sogar gesagt, dass ich das machen werde. Also werde ich es auch machen. Also starten wir das jetzt mal. Wie gesagt, wie ich im letzten Part schon von The Ballad of Gay Tony gesagt habe, ist das eigentlich eine richtig geile Storyline hier. Wie ich finde. Ja. Ich finde, das ist eigentlich richtig geil. Das Spiel bis jetzt. Oder ich habe schon länger, ja, habe ich schon länger. Und ich habe das auch schon einmal durchgezockt. Also ist auch nicht blind. Aber The Fitz. Heißt du? Treasure. Tresura heißt er. Das sind wir nicht, das ist Crow Dog. Der Crow Dog. Du siehst aber hässlich aus. Ah, der sieht aus wie Ludacris. Falls den einer kennt. Eigentlich dürfte man. Und das sind wir, das ist. der ist loyal. Nein, Spaß. Natürlich heißt der Johnny. Und das ist eine Cracknote. Nein, Spaß natürlich nicht. Zumindest sieht die so heftig aus. Auf jeden Fall ist er ein Bandmitglied. Und der ist auch loyal. Und der ist eine Sekretärin ist der. Und du bist eine. Weiß nicht. Du bist auf jeden Fall ein Road Captain. Also ein Straßenkapitän. Neues Spiel wird gestartet. Yay! Das sind. Vorher war das in Pink. Ja, doch, Pink oder Lila. Und jetzt ist das in richtig. Geiler Farbe. Clean and Serene. Okay. Geiler Name schon mal. Für die erste Mission. Silber. Richtig männliche Farbe. Geht schon los? Rockstar Games presents and Rockstar Knob Production. Das sind die härtesten Gangster der Welt hier. Brumm, brumm, brumm. GTA 4, The Lost and Damned. Johnny Klebels, Vizepräsident. Sag ich doch, Johnny. Ja, hier, fick dich! Fick dich! Das ist Jimmy Fitzgerald. Der ist der, ach, wenn jetzt mein Englisch noch besser wäre. Wer es weiß, was da für einer ist, ist bestimmt der Kloputzer. Er guckt aber ganz schön böse. Und wer bist du? Ah, da ist der Nico! Der Nico ist schon wieder da! Ah, ich hau dir aufs Maul! Ne, ich hau dir aufs Maul! Und da sind die freundlichen Bullen. Das ist der Brian Jeremy Club. Sekretär, das ist der Schaden, irgendwas, weiß ich nicht. Das ist der Jason, der Enforcer. Und der ist der Straßenkapitän. Ahoi, sagt er immer. Bum bum. Ja, fahr gegen Randstein und flieg auf die Fresse. Das wäre jetzt lustig gewesen. Und wer bist du? Ach, das ist der Fitzgerald. Darf ich jetzt auch endlich fahren? Ich kann nämlich zehnmal besser fahren. Probation means.
Yes, sir.
It means that if you continue down that same path, you'll be
be locked up and calling some cellmate daddy within a month. Yes, sir. If I had it my way, we wouldn't waste our time. You'd be inside already.
Mr. Gray has made great progress. His share on willfulness was one of the most powerful things I've ever heard. I believe in this man.
Let's hope you don't live to regret that faith.
God works in mysterious ways.
In this case, seems God is downright perverse. But I'll leave the salvation to you gentlemen. You stay out of trouble.
Yes, Daddy.
Excuse me?
Yes, sir.
Remember, it's a disease.
I know, Chad, I know. It's a disease. Meetings every day. Call you if I feel the need to use. Pray. I pray. In fact, I'm praying right now.
You're very willful.
Was very willful, Chad. Was very willful. I've changed. And you know what, Chad? You changed me. Gentlemen, shall we get the fuck out of here?
Hey, stay in touch.
Yo. Here you go.
It's about time.
Jawohl.
Home sweet home.
Billy Gray, President. Oh, der Präsident ist wieder da. El Presidente. Oder El Jefe.
Come on, brothers. Get me back to church.
Das ist jetzt alles hier ziemlich anders aufgemacht, wie ihr schon sehen könnt wahrscheinlich.
Only Billy Gray would get taken down on a distribution beef and end up in a country club. How were things in there?
You know, John Boy, it was kind of hard. Harder than you think. I don't know what I'd rather go back to. Stents in the hall or group shared cluster fucks in that place.
Okay.
Whether it's train gangs in the showers or grown men crying and hugging in rehab, there's definitely an undeniable twinge of homosexuality in this fine country's correctional system.
No wonder you keep getting caught there, Billy. You can't stay away from it.
Now, let's be clear. I keep getting caught because assholes like you ain't watching out for me.
Don't question me. Sometimes you gotta look out for yourself, Billy.
Okay, I'll save my questions until I see
the check. Boah, seid ihr langsam.
And you better have looked after my baby.
I bet you're happy to see this place.
Ist er wahrscheinlich, der ist happy, dass er das hier wieder sieht. Ja, das glaube ich auch. Ich bin wieder in der Haus.
Johnny, what's going on?
Not much, Bill. Usual stuff.
We missed you, Bill. So, aching for a fucking drink here.
Amiguito.
Come on, just pour a willy wet back.
Boys?
Salud, wet pussy and try to kill.
Salud.
Okay, another round for him.
Goddamn right.
Yummy.
So, Johnny boy.
Where's my bike?
Know where it is.
Let me rephrase the question. Where the fuck is my bike and where the fuck haven't you got it back for me?
Because you know where it is.
Are you deaf? Give me that whiskey. Are you fucking deaf?
No.
Then answer the goddamn question. Why the fuck haven't you got it back for me, friend brother?
One word. Business. Like I told you when you were in there. Or were you so busy playing holier than thou, you started believing your own bullshit?
Forgive me. You know, I've had a complicated few weeks.
No, you haven't. Shut up.
You know, coming off heroin's kind of hard. I think I acquired this touch of amnesia. What business is more important, Mr. 1980s yuppie big shot, than your best friend's bike when he's close to getting a 15-year stretch?
The business that pays his lawyer's fees. The business that puts food on all of our tables. The business that we are all in while you're out pretending to be saved.
Get my bike!
What am I, your fucking dog?
I told you to.
You told me. You told me. You don't tell me shit, you little fuck. Listen, Billy. They were pissed, and they had a reason. Your bike chopped that girl's leg off. You put Joe John's nephew in a coma. The deadbeats kept the bike, and we needed the money.
You
needed some balls. Some fucking heart. Something. I can't believe I'm hearing this shit.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. After everything we did for you, paid your rehab, paid your lawyer's fees, paid your rent, paid everything. Shit, we set stuff up for you. We do well, man, but it's time to be smart.
You're right, you're right. No, you're right. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run right out and buy a condo, get a mortgage, 401k, then fold that over into an IRA and a CD.
What the fuck, man? Be smart, you be smart, you fucking chump. You're ridiculous. Have you got a healthcare plan?
Come on, Johnny, let's just get his bike. Come on.
Well, on your head be it.
It always is. It's called leadership. Shit meaning something.
Yeah, and your shit means a lot, man. Come on.
Johnny!
Yeah?
Wait, come here. Listen, man.
Open up right now. You saw that shit I had to go through, right? It was really frustrating. Fucked up shit. Craziness, right? Okay, so I'm a little pissed off and I've been a bit of a prick lately. Come on, man. You and Angus built that bike for me? That's gotta stand for something.
Yeah, you're right, brother. I'm gonna go get it. And you know what? Peace and prosperity be damned.
Peace and prosperity be damned, my brother. You are my brother, Johnny. Always.
Let's go!
Okay. Sehr interessant.
Brothers, I couldn't let you run this errand without me. You might fuck it up. Scooch up, Johnny boy. I'm riding bitch.
Ey! Arschlöcher. Aber ich glaube, ich muss mal was machen hier. Die Anzeige, Helligkeit. So. Ja. So sieht es doch schon ein bisschen besser aus.
Yeah, well, I ain't too happy about it neither, man. You want to turn around and go back to the clubhouse?
I'm happy about it, all right, John boy. Fuck, after that therapy shit, the drink in the road's all I need.
Good to know. You've been missing me all that time I spent sharing and caring and rehab? Let's get your bike and save the emotions for later.
You know what, Johnny? You can do some of the trust exercises they got in there. I'm gonna blindfold you when we get back. All you gotta do is fall over and trust that your brothers are gonna catch you. Can you do that?
You boys will be too drunk to catch VD, let alone 230 pounds of rapidly approaching middle age.
Technically, you are 230 pounds of Jewish biker, John boy.
Your faith has gotta come first.
Religion, Billy. Religion. I gave up with faith.
Johnny the Jew, Clemens the Heath. Good to be here, man. Good to fucking be here. What's your problem?
Nothing, man.
I'm the leader of the chapter again, Johnny. And you're just another brother. Can you handle it?
As long as you run the chapter right, we can all handle it.
I'll run it the way it needs to be run. Same as the three guys before me did. Same as I'm doing now.
Really? Feels kind of different. Before, all we cared about was having fun, brothers, getting shit-faced. Screw you, you get in our way, you gotta get your teeth kicked in.
Thank you for Jerry. And now what's it feel like to you, Jonathan?
Feels like knocking heads is a full-time job. Maybe if we stopped doing it for a minute, we'd look around and realize that the fun ended a long time ago.
Yeah? Well, I signed up to be a brother for life, you ungrateful fuck. If you're in the law for the good times only, fair weather weekends and the careways, then you ain't in the law. You get me?
Chill out, man. I just hope when we decide to take a break, slow down, that it's still an option on the table.
Interessant. Wollte jetzt nichts gerade sagen, weil ich da nicht reinreden wollte. Auf jeden Fall machen wir jetzt uns auf zu einer Werkstatt, um vom Boss das Bike zurückholen, was er auch immer irgendwie verloren hat. Irgendwie hat er einen kleinen Jungen irgendwie ein Bein abgerissen oder was auch immer. Ist ein ganz böser Boss. Zumindest sind sie auf irgendwas drauf gewesen. Das Bike ist gar nicht mal leicht zu fahren, ich weiß auch nicht warum. Ja, ich weiß, hier ist es, weil nämlich auch hier so ein Zeichen ist. Jung. Ich kann selber mit.